some of the protesters are just passing by. They even bring a puppy inside the Occupy exact yen. Can you believe it?
And here's the furniture against the razor blade barbed wire fence. At this intermission, we took our time to look for the Sunny K, which is the executive officer's favorite food. But everywhere, we just can't find it. Not only have wolves around us, we just heard there are tigers coming for the occupiers, sending by the Mahjong government. Anarchy and justice not only in Taiwan.